guys, and welcome back to my channel, or welcome if you are new. My name is Jillian, and today I have another cleaning video for you guys. So there's just a few things I would like to get done. So I definitely need to wash Madison's bed sheets. Last night she did leak through, so I would like to just rip off all of her bed sheets and wash them. I also need to wash my duvet. Is it called a duvet? I think it's called duvet, not the cover, but the actual insert. I'm pretty sure it's called duvet, but I need to wash that. And then I also would like to clean some of the windows in the house. So probably most likely like the back door and the windows in the back of the house I would like to clean. And yeah, I'm not sure what else I'm gonna do, but there's just a few things I would like to get done. So I thought I would take you guys along with me to give you guys some motivation of your own. I always have to watch cleaning videos to want to get up and clean my own house. So I love to film these for you guys to give you guys some of your own motivation. So enough of my talking, because I know I can ramble on. Let's just jump into this cleaning video. All right, guys, so we're gonna start off in my daughter Madison's bedroom. On this morning, I needed to take off all of her bed sheets and her pillowcase and throw those in the wash, because the night before she did leak through. So I wanted to make sure that that was disinfected and washed. And then since I was washing her bed sheets, I decided to wash my duvet as well. I don't wash my duvet as often as I do my bed sheets and pillowcases. I wash my bed sheets and pillowcases every weekend, and then my duvet I wash every other weekend. So I decided to throw that in the wash as well. And then I decided to go ahead and dust everything in my bedroom. So all of my furniture, I went ahead and wiped down. And I usually use a Pledge wood cleaner, like polish, on my furniture, but I ran out of that. So I decided just to use my Method all-purpose cleaner and just use a little bit on my furniture just to wipe it down. So I'm going to be cleaning my back windows, mainly my sliding door, not my sliding door, but my back door, just because that's the main door that gets the most fingerprints with the kids. And then I washed or I wiped down the outside. Now I did clean the windows on my living room right here, these three windows. And if you're wondering why I did not clean the outside of these windows, it is because while I was out there just 2 seconds ago, there was two huge bees out there and I did not want to get stung. So I decided to not go outside and wipe the outside, but I definitely want to at least wipe down the inside. If you guys are wondering why my trash can is so full and why I am not taking it out, it is because I ran out of trash bags and my husband was actually on the way home from work and he was bringing home some more trash bags. So that is why my trash can is overflowing. Oh.